What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Well, today I'm going to continue where I left off in my Borderlands series. Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Let me hit enter here. And let us see exactly where we left off. Okay, so we're in a new area. Let us look at our quests. Okay, so we're not gonna do that. We're gonna do some side quests here. We got a couple of them. New missions are available at Lucky's Bounty Board. So let's select all of them. We're gonna do. We're gonna do this one first.
Let's get you rolling.
I wanna do something. I wanna equip that.
Your dad's rad.
I don't want rockets. I want the
We're going too the gun. Slow. I didn't mean to switch seats. I was pressing the wrong button. Get some good XP from all these guys. Alright, we level up here. Another night. One blew up. Okay. Collect that cash. It's for rockets. Yeah, the thing is, I want a gun with like real good reload speed. Oh, let me use this skill point real quick. We're gonna use this in Arliss. Let's put it into Bloodwing. I'm gonna put it into Bloodwing. Did the car make that noise?
take him out.
You know what? Let me start using my pistol.
I'm gonna kill you.
Come on, little one. Time to die.
These guys giving a lot of XP. Yeah, I need a pistol that shoots a little bit faster than this one.
So you want me to share, huh?
It's nice. You see, this one have really good reload speed, but it's not as powerful. That's the thing. That's the issue I've been having.
What do we have here?
Not too bad. So
you found a corrosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of splattering acid on your target. Acid eats through armor and flesh in no time at all, and can spread to other nearby enemies.
Okay, these guys didn't drop anything. Wait, what's this over here? So these guys didn't drop anything, so... Let's get out. Okay, we kill them all. Okay, let's do another quest. That's low level. Just use the pistol. Whoa. I'm just reloading and leave this place. So this is one.
Thank you. You're gonna pay for that!
The hell is that noise? Last one is up here. Oh, got these. Alright, we got that. That's another one. Complete. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's look at a quest here. This is the one for the revolver parts. So we got 3 out of the 4. Just missing one more part. I think it's over here. Yep. This one. See what's in the back here. Nothing. Just have a habit of looking around.
There's too many. Look at me. Boom.
Got him down. Take him out.
Another trophy for my wall.
Time to play! Time to play!
That hurt.
Kill them all!
You gotta squeal!
All right, boys, take them out!
You're going down!
Okay. Making sure I get all the loot and the cash around here. I need to have a shop below too, so I could probably sell. Hey, they have a chest right here. And one right here. Let me sell this stuff.
If you need healing, step right up.
Mm. You see, this one is it's pretty good with the reload, but the damage isn't that great. Let me see some. See the damage on the one I have. See, this is like 200. I ain't gonna give this up. I have a chest right there. You know what? I want to get that chest. It won't take long. Oh, I thought it was a chest. It's just cash. Stuck. A pistol rate of fire. Come on. Come on.
So big, so angry, so dead.
I got both of them. Oh no.
I don't think he liked me.
Oh, nice.
We'll just take a gander here.
Yes, let's see what we got here. Oh, this ain't too bad. It's still weak. Got it. I'm gonna sell these guns. If it didn't have the scope on it. Let's shoot together by meds. Okay, let's get out of here. Alright, let's look and see what other quests. Okay, we got this one. Just hoping that no one don't spawn there, and it's good. No one didn't spawn there. So we gotta kill some of these creatures. Gotta kill 50 of them. Okay, 15. I think it's up above. Okay, we halfway there. Oh dang, that one blew it up. Oh no, that one have acid. I want to see what this is. Purple SMG. So we got 10 more to go. We're doing good. All right, we got them all. So now we can leave this place. Let's look at our quests. Alright, so we could turn all of these in, and we could go ahead and do this other quest. Sell this stuff.
You can't ever be too rich, too good looking, or too well armed.
I wonder if I should hold on to this now. Just get rid of it. Get rid of that too. Oh, I'm not high enough level to use it. Okay.
Jacob scans the one thing really well. Power. And honestly, what else do you need? Even the best gunman gets hit from time to time. So make sure your shield is up to par.
Oh. Let's buy that. Cash. All right, let's go ahead and do this mission here and go into the new area.
Stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jagoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that, I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, all right?
I was trying to jump back over there, but I can't. Come on, little bitch. I level up. Whoa. That was close.
Bad Mel is gone, bless his worthless piece of crap soul. You become quite the little go-getter out there. Drop by my shop and you get to New Haven. I'd quite like to meet you in person.
Nice. Oh my gosh. Kind of vehicle. Do they have like a catch a ride out here? Look on the map. Yeah, they do have a catch a ride out here. Okay.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
I'm over here!
I've received proof of Mad Mel's demise. Claptraps everywhere will rejoice. Please wait while I enable access to New Haven.
Okay.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats. And I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Okay, let's talk to this person here.
Scooter asked me to...
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
Alright, let's do this mission here for, I think, Scooter? No, it's not Scooter. Just need to turn on the power. Three more to go. Sell. Get this claptrap. Repair this claptrap. Yeah, because I want the space. Yep, I think. Once I complete this, I I'm going to end this episode off. And,
hello again. Skipper. There are more important things to do here than chase after some fairy tale. The vault is not real.
Alright.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
Nothing good. Alright, let me sell the stuff I have.
Is shooting bullets just not cool enough for you?
Oh, I've seen that either.
Some people on fire.
Alright, let's sell this stuff. Sell this. This I'm gonna get rid of.
Power combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
Okay, let me see what I could put there. Not high enough level for that. Sniper rifle. I could buy this SMG. This one is also a high level. Yahoo! Should have another machine somewhere.
A sniper without a sniper comm is just a guy with a gun. Find the
Alright, let me use this skill point here. We're gonna put this into the sniper rifle just to finish it off. Then the next one I'm gonna put into Bloodwing again. I wanna max out Bloodwing. So I'd add another vending machine here. Alright. So we're gonna end this episode off here. Back to the main menu. So I hope you guys did enjoy today's episode, and if you did, drop a thumbs up on the video. Feel free to subscribe, and if you do subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell. It lets you know whenever I upload a brand new video. Like I always say at the end of every episode, make sure you guys stay blessed, and I will talk to you guys in another one. What the hell Claptrap is doing with that skull?